Once you reach the National Agriculture in the Classroom homepage, scroll down and click on Plan Your Route. Use our curriculum matrix to help your students arrive at agricultural literacy. The quickest way to begin browsing the matrix is to search by keyword. Type in a keyword. I'm going to use photosynthesis. Then click Search All. This will give you a list of lesson plans and supporting resources related to the scientific topic of photosynthesis. To narrow your search down to materials that are most applicable to your classroom, click on Advanced Search. You can then narrow your search to specific grade levels, content area standards, agricultural literacy outcomes, or Common Core. I'm going to narrow my search to include upper elementary lesson plans for science. This produces a smaller list of resources more applicable to my classroom. In addition to over 400 lesson plans, the National Agricultural Literacy Curriculum Matrix also contains companion resources. Companion resources are resources teachers can use to supplement their lesson plans. They might include books, classroom kits, videos, websites, maps, and other short activities. We can continue to narrow our search by simply searching for companion resources. For example, if I wanted to find a video about photosynthesis, I can search only for companion resources and then put a check mark under movie and video. This will bring up a short list of video clips I could use in my classroom to supplement a lesson on photosynthesis. Take some time to browse the curriculum matrix using search parameters and keywords relevant to your classroom. Discover how our lesson plans and companion resources can help provide authentic and engaging learning experiences that simultaneously meet education standards and improve agricultural literacy.